Let's get a big thank you to Humphreys McGee. We'll be right back.